Thank you. Like, there are people out there who haven't won a Fortnite match ever, and this guy can go and win and get the final kill with a trap base. Insanity. That's all I have to say. He is literally insane. But here we got a clip of where someone is going against Ninja, and they realize that they're pretty much done for. I doubt they know it was Ninja, but they just realize that they're nowhere near as good as this person that they're going against. And clearly they aren't, because they're going versus Ninja.
Thank you.
And when they realized they lose the battle, but that's when their decision making went on point. So once they knew they were gonna die, they ran to the front door of the house as fast as they could. Because little did Ninja know that there was a trap on the floor right inside the door. So let's roll it.
No, I'm muting you as your fucking kid.
Number 4, just failure. It's so hard to find a clip of where Ninja truly does get outplayed, just because most of the time he's literally just messing around with people, and that's how he ends up dying. But here we got a clip of where he gets killed by this guy, literally Ninja shoots him with a shot.
Voice.
Push the guy. Fucking idiot.
Like boy.
Yo, watch me. Yucks.
Got one, boy.
Shotgun, it did like 9 damage, which is pretty trash and unlucky for him, but he is just messing around with this kid like crazy, and it ends up biting him back. And he ends up not just dying to this kid, but he ends up losing the game as well, causing his win percentage to drop and his stats to not be as good. But let's...
Money, you got a mic? What's up? You guys wanna go? We just went there.
Let's. You wanna go to the tomato?
Yeah, I know, but no one was there. And we did pretty well. What? Or do you wanna go to Lonely?
No, let's go tomato. Tomato, there's not a lot of loot there. I don't know.
Yeah. We can go to the farms.
Just wanna go to Fat. No, it's too late now.
I'm gonna land in like the. I'm gonna land in the tunnel next.
You guys wanna go where? What'd you say?
Just go to Tomato.
Here, I'm gonna hit this house right next to it.
Yeah, I'm going into the cave.
Actually, no, I'm going to Tomato. Nah, nobody goes to Tomato anymore. I have to tilt it and all of them was added.
Yeah.
Nobody goes Haunted. Just all tilted. Nah, just tilted, bruh.
Or pleasant.
Go to Tilted, you're guaranteed. If you don't die. So level there guaranteed at least 20 kills.
Ooh, I got a chug jug.
Nice.
When do you guys get the brick house or no?
Alright,
tomatoes all looted. I got an AR.
I got a blue shotgun in there. I'm ready, we can go fight people.
Let's go to Anarchy, I guess.
Yeah.
You think I should drink the chug jug?
I would just wait.
Comes in clutch sometimes.
Yeah.
I see people long barn.
I'm coming.
Wait up.
Oh, you have a launch pad? I mean, it's up to you.
You should probably just save it for later.
Yeah, I don't know how to approach them. It's gonna go like this.
One's at this small hut right here, 330.
330. Okay.
So I'm like rock across
I'm gonna
the street.
Get Oh shit. I'm gonna get on top and go into the little chests on Long Barn. Breaking that way.
Are you British?
One's in the river. He ran into the Long Barn. British. Oh, he's right under me. He's in the Long Barn.
Do I sound British?
No, not you. I don't. Yeah.
One's at the house, the big house down the road.
Okay.
Does he see us? One's off to the right. One's off to the right. Right at this hut. Yeah, he's at this hut right here.
Okay. This one right here.
Yeah, he's right behind it. One is still at the house somewhere. Oh, he's behind us. Behind me.
Okay.
I hit him twice. At 30.
Oh, he's on top?
Yeah, he's on top.
Top. Oh, fuck.
Down this guy. There's a guy on the road.
Nice, nice. Battle? Eliminated? Okay.
That's all of them, I'm pretty sure. Nice. That was four, right? Yeah, that was four.
Three, yep, four. I don't want a common AR.
I got a green one. I'm good.
Alright. I picked up a SCAR. How much do you have? Take it. 70.
You have to. The only way you can buy V-Bucks, right, is from like a credit card, right? I know, but what kind of?
Just get. You would probably need to get like a Visa gift card if your parents aren't gonna let you use their credit card.
I think we're getting shot by the crossbow. My crossbow. Oh. The what?
You could go towards like dust.
Guys, wait up. We're both back here.
Is there a chest in that boat right there?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go grab it. Nice small shields for
and
you guys.
Double pump too.
You guys wanna go dusty?
Yeah.
Drop.
There's one in the middle of the lake, and then...
Yeah, 285. I think it's on the other side, actually.
Yeah.
You guys want to get it or no? Might as well, when it's in
the
circle.
We're gonna have to go over there anyways.
Get what?
The drop.
What number?
285,
300. Oh, it's on that hill over there.
Yeah.
You have the launch pad? We can just launch pad across the river.
Alright, yeah, let's do it. Here, guys, I'll build.
Yeah, build up a little bit.
Use it. Put it right here. Nah.
It'll be fine.
They'll get us right over the lake.
Oh, there's people at the factory?
Nice, perfect.
Yeah, we can kill them.
Oh, they have height advantage too.
You guys are right here.
Fuck, they're building. Knocked one.
One's down.
One's mad low. No rockets.
They both have rockets.
Oh. Oh shit. Fuck.
Holy shit, they have so many rockets.
Just abandoned.
That is not fun at all.
There's one guy mad low, I know that. Right here. Nice.
God damn it, dude. They had so much shit.
Not even good.
Let's be honest. Do you think he really cares if his stats drop by one game? This guy's stats are insane, and he already knows he's one of the best players in the world, and him not winning one game isn't going to do anything to him. So who really cares if he loses one game because he's having fun? Obviously, he does get really mad when he dies, but then again, he does this all the time, so I guess he has really high standards for himself.
Fuck? Come here, little guy. Come here. Let me keep you warm. Come here. Come into my house, dude. I can dance all day, try it at me, come on!